Welcome to Cat.com.
What's good is AP? One in a billion and I'm back. Today we have a special, special show. The NBA draft is coming up in just a couple of days. And I have one of the top AAU coaches all the way from New York, by way of New Jersey as well, Pastor Omar Moore. How you doing?
Hey, what's up, man? Everything's good.
All right. With the number 15th pick, the Philadelphia 76ers can potentially take Perry Jones from Baylor. I seen him play. He got some game. What you think of him?
Perry Jones got a lot of game. He's got a lot of game. But the experts, once in a while, they're wrong. Most of the times, they're right. And everyone questions whether he's going to be a bust. And they question his passion. They just question his transition from college into the NBA, whether he's going to be a great player that he can be, because he definitely has the potential and the athleticism to be a great player. But everyone just they question his passion and his work ethic. So I'm gonna have to go with the experts. When I saw him play his freshman year, I expected much more from this particular player come going into his sophomore year. And some games he would give it, other games I would watch, I would be disappointed. So he's sort of a question mark also too. But now if you want to go just based upon potential, and then you want to go with him going to the 76ers, he's one of the best coaches in the NBA, especially when it comes to young talent. So maybe he can take this guy and develop him and cause him to become the player that he can be. But if he gets anywhere near the player he can be, and he's drafted by the 76ers, the Sixers is going to cause some problems in the playoffs next year.
Uh-oh.